Let's start by saying congratulations, Donald Davis. Made the move from Gibbons over to Calvert Hall. Beat Gilman this season. Brought the team back around where they needed to be. Got the crown jewel today, the big win against Calvert Hall, against Loyola.
Thank you. I'll tell you what, all the credit goes to my staff and our kids. Our kids have fought hard all season long. You know, we fought back from 0-2, and we won five straight. You know, we fought back from the loss to Georgetown Prep and really kept focused and kept building towards this moment. I'm happy for my seniors and for the alumni everywhere. You know, I know those guys are excited today. They're going to enjoy their Thanksgiving dinner.
Well, we're happy for you. You worked real hard to get to this point. I know this is a big victory for you. Happy Thanksgiving. Thanks for coming on.
Same to you. God bless everybody. Be safe.
Thank you, Coach.